Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In the latest Laravel version 8.53.0, a new immutable date and datetime casting was added. And in this video, I'll be showing you why this is useful. And let me show you here, I am currently in the Laravel version 8.53.0. And in the database, I have articles table, and in the articles table, I have published add date. Before immutable date and immutable date time casting, we had date and date time. So let me show you that also. Here, I have casted this published add to the date time. And now, if I go here in the Tinkerwell and let me find the article. So here, I am getting the first article. You can see the article over here, and the published date is this. Now, let me assign that to a variable. Published add. And if I just echo this published date, then you can see here it is casted to the illuminate support carbon. But if I come here and if I just comment it out, then it will just return me this date time. But since we are casting it to a date time, so it will wrap it with the carbon instance and we'll get this object over here. Now let me show you what bug you may face using this, or generally due to mutation. So here I'll say new date like this equals to published date add days 5 like this, and here I'll just echo the new date and I'll comment this one. Okay, for now. So here I'm just adding 5 to the published date and I'm assigning it to a new date and I'm just echoing the new date. So currently the day is 9/23. So here if we add the 5, then it is 28. But now if I comment this and uncomment this one, published date, which is the original date, now this one will also get changed to 9/28. You might be thinking that it would be 23 because it was 23 in the beginning. So if I just comment this out and show you, it will be 23. But when we add days to the published add, it will mutate the original object, which means that the original state of this object will also get changed, and it will be very difficult to find this kind of bug in your application. And I also faced some problems with this, and it took a very long time for me to find that issue. So now in Laravel version 8.53.0, we have immutable date and immutable date time, and by using that, this bug will not occur in your application. So now here, since it is containing both date and time, so here in our published at casting, so we'll just write here immutable underscore date time. And now if I come here and just comment this, and let me uncomment this one first. So new date one, let me show you this one. So I'll get here 28, but the original published date is 23. Now, if I just echo the original date, and you can see here it is 23. And you might also have seen a new object over here, which is carbon immutable. So before, when we used only this date time, then it would return the carbon instance like this. But after we change this to immutable, it will return the immutable instance. And when we use this carbon immutable, then the state of the original object will never change and will not face this kind of issue in our application.